Apparently, only about 15% of the world are actually self-aware. A lot of people aren't willing to be honest with themselves of not where they want to be. You know, there's this avoidance is a lot easier than action because we don't want to face our demons because it's painful. And I say, well, you can either face them now for the next 6 months or you can face them for the rest of your life. It's that old cliche quote of the pain of change is much less painful than the pain of staying the same.